Fellas, fellas, fellas. Gonna play a little bit of Switch here. Ah. We're gonna play some Pokemon Arceus. Or we could play Diamond. Or we could play just Pac. Alright. Just get to it. I forgot where I was at here. He may have finally become a lord, but it's clear frenzy is causing him to suffer greatly. Oh, that's where I left off. We gotta fight, like, Arcanine. Like, yeah. He's pissed. He's crap. Walking on fire, lava. Whoa! How do I do this? Okay. Holy crap. I'm right in front of his face. This Pokemon does not care. Doesn't care, he kills me. Oh, he's about to blow up the whole place. This dude does not give two craps if I live or die. Oh. My Pokemon don't even want to battle this guy, like, I'm dead. Like, what I'm everything went black. When Arcanine starts building up energy, that means he's preparing to unleash a devastating pillar of flame that's impossible to evade. Hit him with as many bombs as you can during this phase to stop his attack in its tracks. Of course. I'm not gonna admit defeat, are you crazy? I'm not admitting defeat. This is the attack. Might as well go on his face. Oh, not that Pokemon! Yeah, that's not the Pokemon. Oh.
I gotta get the hell out of this guy.
Dude is gonna just kill me. Yeah, run over me. Okay, let's start this battle again. Crap. My thing is, okay, no. Yeah, I'm not dodging anything now. I'm trying to figure out why. Okay, that went totally wrong. My thing is, the camera shake is just ridiculous. I don't remember a camera shake being this. Hey, Arcanine. Come on, come and get me. Come and get me. Ah. Pokemon. Wish I had some water type, but at this point, Ice Fang. Let's cool you down a bit. Doubt that that's gonna do anything. Of course, ice is not even effective. Oh, why not? The hell of the freaky way, camera, shake. Oh no, no, camera, shake. Oh, where am I supposed to run? Done for. Come on, two more. Oh! Oh! Oh, enough with the camera shake. Another Pokeball. You gonna kill the poor Pokeball? Ah. Yeesh. my goodness. Oh, look. Strange light has left Arknar. And it's vanishing into the space-time rift. Wow. Amazing. You receive a flame plate from Arknar. A stone tablet imbued with the essence of fire. It looks ashy. What could possibly lie on the other side of the rift? I wonder. What was that? Two different Arknar cries just now. Wait. Another dude up there? Oh, now I understand. A little Growlithe. No, I misspoke. Lord. Arknar. You know, I'm a separate person, so we may attend separate duties. Yeah. Come on, shut up. Sorry. Was I the only one who felt like they've heard the cry of the famous Lord Arknar? Oh, how odd! I certainly didn't. Please, I hope you're joking. I'm easily scared as it is. What am I to do if I start hearing the cries of ghosts all the time?
Ah.
So much talking. I wasn't much use just watching from the side, was I? You know, when Lena wouldn't raise Growlithe to be the new lord, and people in our clan were he's the new lord. I heard to put Growlithe through proper training, but she snapped at me. This poor Pokemon saw his own fate die, she told me. Oh man, I don't want to hear this story. I
I didn't to be recognized as like contribution.
You didn't do nothing.
Still, I try to respect our old customs and sites, even though some call me old-fashioned for it. But watching you, I finally see, I know what I want to do. I'm gonna protect this last line of issue. Grab me another battle someday. Yeah, I'll grab you another battle. I'll whip your ass. Yeah, get the hell out of this island. As I've accomplished my mission.
Hey, what are these kids for? Oh. I don't remember this. Oh, I did.
I think that's where I go. Yep.
Let's rest a little bit.
Hey, where did he say I have to go? Report to the commander. Report to Commander Kamado. You accomplished. Eliminating and update our photos with this new data.
Oh, token another good news, shall we, Vector?
Yes. This is where we have to go.
Up my town. What up, lady? Oh, give me some new clothes. Give me some new slippers. Oh. Excuse me. Guys. Huh? Yeah. Oh, you're still serving that Pokemon. Got there some tacos.
Here at the trading post, we can exchange merit points for items and trade Pokemons with other. Good of you to stop by. What is it we want to trade Pokemon we want to get out of?
Oh. Okay.
Oh, give me some merit candy.
Screw you, dang.
Go to Motto.
No.
Looks happy to me. Back into your paw. What's up, everyone? Oh, give me them stars.
Start.
With this, you have officially attained the rank of the fifth star in the Galaxy Expedition Team. You can now use wing balls.
I can now use wing balls, guys. I can use wing balls.
Pokemon up to level 65 will obey your orders reliably in battle.
Yep. Hold on.
Whoa. Not sure if the sound was cutting off.
Okay.
you catch with wing balls? Pokemon with wings? Now let me see how this, just checking. It was looking pretty good. Looking pretty good.
Walk this slow.
Pick it up, Professor. Professor, what are you doing?
I don't want to investigate anything. Go upstairs.
Anybody home? Oh, what you leaping?
Get Pokemon to help your power work. Now, why didn't I think of that? Yeah, you idiot. I'm sleeping.
Baby.
It'd be super nice if we could gather materials in peace and have a safe home to come back to.
Yeah, nobody told you to live in the hood.
Where's this dude I gotta talk to? Upstairs. Oh, he's looking angry as hell.
You did well, my dear mission in the Cobalt Coastland. Your effort there aided not only the Galaxy Team, but the Pearl Clan as well. I'd hope your effort will also have an impact on the space-time rift somehow. If we were able to get rid of the rift, it should clear any lingering doubts about your origins. Though how we might actually close the rift, I haven't had the slightest idea. Remain true to the mission. The Lord Lost Island.
If you notice today, but then today's potato mochi tastes a bit different. Well, that's because I use a Pokemon slime to roast them. Man, you nasty.
Perfect for new Lord Pokemon. What a sight that was better. Only I had dirty to carpet on. Hey, come on, no, we came here to eat. Stop talking crap. The next day.
Good morning, good lady. Who came from the sky? Good morning, good lady. Good morning, good lady. Who came from the sky? Mysterious. Commander told me to let me know he awaits you around his office. What the hell? Wasn't I just with him?
I have your next orders. You must go to Permanent Armies. Go another friend's. No,
an electro network? Oh. Yeah, I know what an electro is, but since electro became frenzy, those electrical outbursts have become giant blast.
Well, unless the power clamps are in turn, there's a passage for Electro Seat. Except Pearl, board ahead in asking.
No, you don't have permission to go up to. Oh, save it! So I'll be stopped by the likes of you now. Out of my way!
Who the hell is this?
Hey ho, boss man, commander. I thought I might slip your mind and send me an invite, so I took the liberty of stopping by anyways. Nelly, where are you, man? We're having an important conversation.
Well, there's your issue right there, Adam. How exactly did you intend to discuss Electrode without me? It's Mighty Warden here to wade in. There's no more to discuss. We would ask Kiki to cool Lord of the Hollow. Oh, come on. It's me you're trying to humiliate here or the entire company. Besides, do you really think this flimsy little noodle quill Electrode? They just call me a noodle. They just called me a noodle. Oh, the face. Commander, I'm clear sorry for this. People listen to it. Hey, don't mind. It seems even security corps personnel are treating myself cannot stop one so capable as Warden and Millie. And that being said, yes. It's clear this. Security Corps needs even further rounds of training for me. We have your order to see it to the Electro School. Now we go. Sheesh. Take up all the quests.
Oh, jolly good choice there, EDLC. You've taken all the quests, did you?
Look, who else is gonna take it? Saw something ashore disappear before I could stop a picture. I was very sure it was from a Pokemon. From the way it swam, it seemed to be drifting on the ocean. Well, let's get the action plan, diamond plan, business plan. I can mess with Professor Mugman too. So you're looking for a Pokemon Nemesis. Huh?
less idiot of him.
Get her.
Yeah. Oh, a little easy kind of.
Alright, you gonna burn? John Crap to death.
Fire blast!
Over. What you're gonna do? Poor me, dude. Fire blast on this thing.
Wait.
That's what you wanted. You're no more sneering at me.
Gift yourself unless you want me. Unless you want to get even more. Oh, come on!
Gosh.
Yo, these people bother my character so much. It's crazy. Particular server.
Well, I just got to go talk to her.
Should have went and spoken to her before. It's all good. Goody goody.
Okay, let me just move on.
My hairstyle. Gonna give me a free haircut.
Now she wants a Pokemon. You want.
Hello, get one of those, blah blah blah. Was it consumed from the stone? Blah blah blah. I wonder if you can pose again, blah blah blah. Pose down to blah blah blah. Alright. There's a thing. The ink. Operation. I knew I could. But making food.
battle, please. And will you come? Anybody else have any requests? What you want? What do you want, sir? What am I gonna do? I guess we're gonna make a move for the time for the time. Yeah, I need the person that he needs. He wants me to find a ghost. Maybe traveling, you will find the gods of memory. In any case, I'm not gonna be helped. Once again. Thought I was gonna battle. You can learn about any freaking move. Poison jab. Alright. Thank you, lady. Most useful lady ever. Like all the smoke means. Yeah,
There you are, my girl.
Man, he's so gangster. I expect you to find all sorts of rock type and ground type Pokemon wandering about these. Raggy Boga. Wrong height. Up there. And up there, right beneath that great rift in space, time is the peak of the Mount Coronet. Whoa, brand new world. Some Pokemon. That's your Pokemon was good, man. Yeah. Who made these statues? Did they see me? I really want to fight? Alright. He don't even want to fight you. Wait. Didn't he just run an iron trap? I don't know about all this. Stay around. Oh yeah. Oh, this guy's gonna help me find Electro, but its electrical discharges at least are familiar. Unfold step around and it can put you in there. Yeah, I know. Must be difficult being a Pokemon, don't you think? Especially one as irritable as Electro. Gonna be coming for yeah, I wanna see this Electro. Like, this is. Oh, this idiot. You're perching on the bugs. Oh, this. What does she want? Create an other hero fatal awaits you right here. Battle me if you dare. This may even be there, I say it. Be safe. Very reason I am here in this room. Oh my god. Oh, battle me already. But this is it. What you need to do, me. I saw, I think I'm scared. She ain't scared. Shut up already. He's evolving with his keep on schedule. Hey, scary cat. How'd you know the way? Dude, I'm like right behind you. God, I keep saying I fall. Where is he? I'm gonna catch that. This guy. This is fine progress. We're nearly home free. Wait, could this be? We put those torches back where they belong. The darkness could be. Alright, he did that pretty quick. Oh, now he just bounced. I was like, I'm on my own. Can you break that? He did. Filter.
I gotta.
Get it up. Okay. So dark. Stupid cave, yes. Snowing, raining, whatever the problem is. Or not even. Yeah, I fell from the sky. Magical family for taming Pokemon. This is why I eventually became a warden.
Man, nobody cares about your story. I'm here getting all soaked or whatever.
Capture more gold dogs.
Oh, snitch. What a snitch.
Surprise, surprise! He ran. He don't know what hit him. Is he gonna talk?
Get the hell up.
Epic fail.
Huh?
Get him. Me, I don't got space. Hold on. Can't craft anything. I get rid of some of these items and curious Heracross. Boom! Try again. Oh, he mad now. You know what? I told you to get mad. You fool. I'ma take care of you. You beat me. You wanna be the idiot. Use your sword there. Get out of that ball. You think you... That don't affect me. You seriously? Are you seriously still wanna fight? Oh, he angry. Go. Oh nah. Are you serious? You don't want to get caught. This dude to sleep. How? How? He's sleeping. Oh, now you're trying to run away. Oh, you got scared. No. Hold on. Oh, he's scared of Rapidash. Better chill. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now you're sleeping. This dude. Sheesh. 35. Dude acting like he's a level 300. Set him up for failure. Come again. Grab it, I can just kill the crap out of this Pokemon. Oh, no fight. Oh, Pokemon cut. Come with the double. I need this one. Oh. Oh, this dude wiped out my crew. Alright, I'ma catch you, man. He don't wanna get caught. Yeah, come on, I'll fight you myself. For being down a human. Hey, you want some banana? You don't want none of that. How do I recover all my stuff now? Can we go to the camp? Yeah, revive all my stuff. Off my Pokemon. Let's go back out there. I can't. I can't.
Can't you just go there? Okay. Gotta go to the freaking cave again. All good. I'll go. Just let him hit you. Stupid girl. Wow, what a waste of battle. Oh, go back, get them. I don't know why go back and stuff. He knows it. Oh no! No! Oh, he's just there with him. Oh, this idiot.
This is a big idea. Put him back on the bridge and I spent time. You get such a reason stomping around and ruining people.
Oh, wow. This is the person that did that. I'ma beat him. Beat this dude. Oh, here, flash. Go. I'll continue this later.